The turmoil that has rocked the UK government since its new Prime Minister's disastrous economic policies were announced has seen her support base collapse. Liz Truss faced another brutal day in Parliament, but she's refusing to resign.
Prime Minister's questions is always a battleground.
A book is being written about the Prime Minister's time in office. Apparently it's going to be out by Christmas. Is that the release date or the title?
Today it was carnage, ending in a supposed vote of confidence.
I saw members being physically manhandled into another lobby. And being bullied.
I think it's a shambles and a disgrace. I think it is utterly appalling.
The spectacle of a party turning on itself, causing alarm and disbelief.
The Deputy Chief Whip was reported to have left the scene saying, "I'm absolutely effing furious. I just don't effing care anymore." In short, it is total, absolute, abject chaos.
In another serious blow, the Home Secretary, Suella Braverman, resigned, firing a broadside at the PM on her way out, saying, "Pretending we haven't made mistakes, carrying on as if everyone can't see that we have made them, is not serious politics." As her party searches for a plausible replacement, things are unlikely to get any less bruising for Truss. Ellie Walsh, Nine News.